Hi everyone, and welcome. My name is Matt, and welcome to part two of the Postman PKCE tutorial for Xero. This is part two. If you haven't watched part one already, we went through and set up all of the get authorization call to create the authorization URL, and then set up all of our variables inside of the environment. So now what we're going to do is post our token. So if you've done everything correctly, you should be able to just hit send and then get an invalid grant. Now, reason why I've hit an invalid grant right there is because I have waited 10 minutes between the last tutorial, last video tutorial and this one. So my code is now no longer valid. So all I'm going to have to do is let's just go back, copy that out, go back to my authorization screen. There we go. Tell you what, let's select my other organization as well, just so we've got two organizations so you can see what it's like. Allow the access and get myself a brand new code. Okie dokie. So we'll come back to our post token script. I'm going to replace my code in there and post this instead now. And there we go. We should now, you should also get an ID, access and refresh token as well. We won't be using the ID token in this tutorial. However, it's just as an example of what why you would get one as well. That's because we use the OpenID scopes, OpenID profile and email. It's just as an idea as to what you can actually see what you would be getting. But we will now be using the access and the refresh token. So let's just highlight all of our access token. Right click, set to Xero OAuth 2 PKCE environment. If you haven't set your environment already, you have to set this particular environment, of course. And click the access token. Let's highlight the refresh token and do exactly the same, except for, of course, refresh token. That will add them up to here for us. Fantastic. And then we should now be able to make a get call on our connections. There we go, fantastic. So there's my two organization IDs that we've actually connected now to Xero. Oh, sorry, our app to Xero. So now what we want to do is, of the two organizations we want to select, so which one would be which? So this will be the demo company because I connected that one earlier than the other one. Names will eventually be coming to the Get Connections endpoint. So if you don't have them already, that's the reason why they're not there at the moment, but we will have them soon enough. Then you can do right click on your tenant ID, and then you want to do the exact same thing, Xero tenant ID, and make sure it adds it to both up there as well. Fantastic. And that's basically it, guys. Now that we've done all of that, we should be able to make a get call on invoices. And there we go. Here's all of my demo company's invoices. It's as easy as that. If you now want to refresh your token as well, you can simply come across here, click send. Fantastic, I've got another couple tokens in there. They should automatically be added up to your environment variables up there. Now we've also got this other handy script, a script of revoking your tokens. So if I simply post that, could not get a response, has that worked? I'll tell you what, let's just go to get invoices. No, it hasn't worked. Is that why? Well, that one's not working right now. Anywho, I'll talk to the developers and see why that one's not working at the moment. Maybe post a third video for it. Anywho, we can get all of our invoices. You can make your test calls and everything. I'd suggest duplicating this invoices call right here if you want to test out other endpoints and things like that, just because it'll probably have the pre-request scripts already built into it for you. And then you don't have to copy and paste it across. That the stuff simply, I believe, adds it up gets your client secrets and refresh tokens and chucks it up into there for you, and also refreshes them as well. But yeah, that's basically it, guys. If you have any questions on any of the PKCE bits and pieces for Postman or any PKCE questions really, please feel free to get in touch at api@xero.com. Or raise a case inside of Xero Central, and we'll be more than happy to help. Happy APIing!